Hello everyone, konnichiwa, I'm Pentium Sensei. If you are looking for the best VGA card that can run very fast and powerful without pin power, this video is the right video for you, because in this video, I'll give you the most powerful VGA card that can run without 6 pin power needed. I know, if you are looking for the powerful VGA card, this video is not for you. Yere yere. But for the powerful without pin power, the answer is yes, this video is right away for you. NVIDIA firstly launched the GTX 1650 GDDR5 for the first time at March 2019. But his appearance on this VGA card battle didn't make some impression, because the GTX 1650 GDDR5 can't even beat the mighty old mining junk RX 5700. And also, if you see from price to performance, this GTX 1650 GDDR5 seems far away from good. That's why, for improving his budget battle, NVIDIA released the new and more powerful GTX 1650 with GDDR6 memory type. Of course, with faster memory clock and bandwidth. After this release, GTX 1650 even with GDDR6 memory type can't completely beat the mining junk chip RX 5700. Sadly, the only advantage of GTX 1650 on RX 5700 is its power efficiency. Yes, GTX 6050 can run without pin, but with this improvement to GDDR6, mostly GTX 1650 with this memory type seems needing 6 pin power to run. But no problem, because in this video, I will give you some recommendation of GTX 1650 with GDDR6 memory that can run without pin power needed. But of course, before continue to the video, please consider to subscribe to our channel and turn the bell on, and let's go. The first is Gigabyte GTX 1650 with GDDR6 OC low profile. Almost every GTX 1650 GDDR6 needs pin power even with low profile. It have H96 CUDA core and have 1612 MHz clock, and memory size, of course, 4 GB, and memory type GDDR6 12 GB/s and bus speed 128 bit, with bandwidth 192. And of course, this GPU didn't need a very good power supply, but you need the pure one. At least you have 300 watt power supply. For the price, unfortunately, if you are looking for it, maybe you should wait for the stock again to be ready, or maybe you can look for the second hand from another owner. For the performance, you must be amazed for the performance output when you remember that this VGA card have no pin power needed. Okay, the second one is Inno 3D GTX 1650 GDDR6 Compact. Also have a similar specification like the Gigabyte one, but the Inno 3D GTX 1650 with GDDR6 have a lower clock. It's have 1590 MHz clock. And of course, you can run it without pin power. But unfortunately, again and again, often in every marketplace, I can't find this VGA card. But you can check its official website, and also there is some tech reviewer that have the test about this VGA card. And the last one is Zotac Gaming GeForce GTX 1650 Low Profile GDDR6. It's also have H100 96 CUDA core, 1590 MHz clock, 4 GB GDDR6 memory, and memory clock 12 GB/s. And of course, you don't need to put 6 pin power on this VGA card. For price, It seems have a quite expensive for the GTX 1650. You can afford it for $200, and I don't know why the price is so overpriced. And maybe you better look for the used one for the price cut. Okay, congratulations. There is only 3 series of GTX 1650 GDR6 that can run without pin power. And be sure that the other series need power connection to operate. I know this 3 card is so rare, but if you may listen to my advice, I will recommend you to buy GTX 1650 with GDDR5 memory type if you are looking for the VGA card that can operate without pin power, because this GTX 1650 with GDDR6 is always out of stock, but this one is always on stock. Okay, that's all. Like the video if you think this video is useful, and don't dislike if you don't like it. Because what? Because I'm your sensei. Sensei never wrong. Thanks for watching. I'm Pentium Sensei, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.